Now, an uneasy situation arose when former President Mahinda Rajapaksa, who was expected to attend a religious event at a temple in Ambalibitiya, failed to make an appearance.
The unveiling of the Buddha statue at the Heen Daluk Hidna Vanavasala Naga Vihara in Ambalibitiya was to take place today under the auspices of former President Mahinda Rajapaksa. However, moments before the event commenced, the chief incumbent announced to the crowd that former President Rajapaksa had taken ill and will not be attending, but Chamal Rajapaksa would be attending the event. At that moment, the organizers of the event and several others voiced their objection.
If this is the case, the unveiling must be done by the chairman. We will remove all the huts and leave the location.
Two youth climbed to the top of a tree as a mark of protest. At that moment, Chamal Rajapaksa arrived at the location of the event.
What are we to tell the people of the village? We organized this event with the money given by the poor people as a mark of the respect of Mahinda Rajapaksa. Use my vehicle to travel to Tangal. I will remain here. Last week, Mahinda visited Singapore for medication and returned. He visited some places recently and now he is in Tangal. How can he come if he is unable to?
In order to control the situation, Chamal Rajapaksa contacted Mahinda Rajapaksa over the phone and provided an opportunity to one of the youth to speak with the former president.
He says he cannot act as per our wishes. That is what he says. I must tell the people what he said.
The unveiling of the Buddha statue never took place, and Chamal Rajapaksa also left the premises.